Kind of a nice start to the morning for commuters at the Port Authority bus terminal. They were greeted by the sound of bagpipes to mark St. Patrick's Day, the traditional Irish music played by the Port Authority Police Department Pipes and Drums Band echoed through the halls. Band members say they wanted to bring the spirit of the day to the terminal and bring smiles to people's faces.